My name's Brent Smith, and I'm the lead singer in the band Shinedown. Back in 2011, I was about 222 pounds, so I was really out of shape. And I made a conscious decision that it was time for me to get in shape.
Come on, come on, you can do it.
The reason that I picked Insanity was because I saw the infomercial. It was like 2 o'clock in the morning, and this guy on the television is just sweating profusely. And I was like, well, I know if I'm gonna lose this weight, I'm gonna have to sweat.
That's what I want from you. Keep pushing, y'all. Keep pushing.
I lost 70 pounds. I'm in the best shape of my life. I went from 36% body fat down to 12% body fat. I've personally done Insanity 4 or 5 times over now, because when we're on the road, we do it all the time in the band. All the guys in the band do it.
When we're on tour, our workout, hands down, is Insanity, Sean T, Beachbody. Guess what time it is? Time to dig deep.
At the end of the day, nobody in the audience wants to see me, the front man in Shinedown, and my gut is hanging over my belt. They don't like that. They would rather see me, you know, fit, trim, ready to go. I'm 35 years old. I look better now than when I was 25. I think I'm singing better than ever. I think I'm a better performer now than I ever was in the past. And the band is stronger now than we ever have been. So I am 100% mega Insaniac.